classes. So this is Aaliyah, who, yes, that's you. She's 2.5 and she's one of my dogs. She does know down. We're gonna try and teach you how you guys should do it with your dogs at home. So for a down, you pretty much start in a sit. Excuse me, sit. Sit. Yes, good. You're so dirty. Are you still filming? Yes. Good sit. Thank you. There it is. So you start with the treat. You're going to hold it to their nose. And as long as they hold their sit, they can either eat some of the handful. Wait. Eat some of the handful of treats that you have. Good girl. Or you can just hang on to it and lure them all the way down. Good girl. Good girl. What I don't tell her ahead of time is I don't give her that command. Yes, good down. Good down, honey. Good girl. Oh, you're so pretty. Sit. Sit. Aaliyah, come here and sit. Yes, don't be a show off. Good girl. So if she breaks her sit and wants to get up, she doesn't get the cookie. Sit. Yes, good sit. But if I'm luring her all the way down, I don't tell her down until she's in that position.
Good girl.
Because remember, we're teaching them a new language. Good girl. So praise all the way down. Yes, good down. Mark the down with a yes. Give her the whole handful of cookies. Thank you for being so smarty. Good girl. Very good. Good girl. One more time. Sit. Yes, good sit. Good. Good girl. Yes, good down. Good girl, honey. Nice job. Good down. So once they start offering you that down on a more consistent basis, you can start adding the word down as you're asking them to do it. But if you start with down, 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 they're just as likely to get up and walk away or offer you, like she was doing, any other behavior that they think you want. So hopefully that will help you guys out. Some dogs it helps. Come turn this way, please. Good girl, sit. Yes, good girl. Some dogs wait. Some dogs, as you lure them down, it helps to either pull the treat out and they'll stretch out for it, or if you push it in on them, sometimes they'll, not her, but sometimes they'll crumple up and lie down better that way. The main thing is as you're getting that down, if they break the sit to get the treat, you want to take the treat away and get them back in the sit so they understand the only way to get that treat is going to be to keep their butt down and lower themselves to the ground. Okay? Okay, cut.